Leo hii venye nilikuwa nakuja hapa nimetumiwa message na DCI. Nisaidie na hiyo simu niwasomee hii message. Anatuma barua na hivi ndivyo barua inavyosema. Powers to compel attendance to police station / police officer under section 52 subsection 1 of the National Police Service Act 2011 of general functions, powers, organizations and rights of public officers in the service. I, Eunice Mjue, na wewe Eunice, usitumiwe, mimi ni yule mbegu mbaya sana, usitumiwe. I, Eunice Mjue, rank of Chief Inspector, attached to DCI Nairobi County Headquarters, police station and inquiring into an alleged offense of incitement and money laundering. Nilikuwa na launder pesa mamako ama nani? Section 96 of the Penal Code, where I do believe Honorable Babu Owino, na amesahau jina doctor, address me appropriately, is involved or has information which can assist me in my investigations. Under the powers conferred to me under this section, I request you, Honorable, wacha niongeze, Dr. Babu Owino, to report to me at DCI Nairobi County Headquarters, Police Station, today, on the 24th day of July, 2024, at 9 o'clock, and furnish me with full information concerning the case. Am I the one to help you investigate my case, or you should investigate the case? Uyu anakili ama anakili, jamani? Ruto anakili ama ana? So it's me to help them investigate myself. Bore sana. Note that failure to comply with the above requirement renders you liable for prosecution. I've had so many cases in court. This one is gibberish. This one is balderdash. This one is nothing. It cannot intimidate me. And lastly, if you will continue intimidating people, Ruto, you are the person who should be in charge at the International Criminal Court because of crimes against humanity. You've killed people. You've forcefully evicted people in Nairobi. You were charged even with rape some time back. But now you want to intimidate us with police stations in Kenya. In a prison, there is free accommodation. Why should we fear? In a prison, there is free food. Why should we fear? In a prison, you don't pay rent. Why should we fear? In a prison, if you are sick, you are taken to the hospital for free. Why should you fear? Shame on you, Ruto. Shame on you, Ruto. Mimi nataka niwashukuru sana. Kesho ni kesho, asemai leo ni? Kesho ni kesho, asemai leo ni? Vijana ria. Gen Z tiagas. Warembo ha. Wamama mne. Kanisa tialala. Asanteni sana, Mungu awabariki. Asanteni. Sasa. Asante. Sasa.